If you guys need help gearing up for any of the new content in Grand Theft Auto Online, check out G2A with the link in the description and use cashback code BOSS if you want to save a little bit extra as well. Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm going to be talking about all of the new content that Rockstar has added today, including new business bonuses, rare items only available for 1 week, and a whole lot more. So let's start things off with the main attraction that Rockstar added this week, and that is the Running Back Remix Adversary Mode. So Rockstar says, with football season in full swing, the adversary mode starring the undersized Panto that dared to dream big is back. The main goal of reaching the end zone is still the same in Running Back Remix, but now the pocket-sized hatchback runner is both flanked and opposed by an upgraded fleet of five-star recruits in Tesseracts. This new gridiron clash is built specially to maximize the carnage and competition. Tackle any of the new 7 running back remix tracks and score double money in RP now through October 1st. So just like the past two adversary modes, Rockstar is making the remix version of running back get double money in RP for 2 straight weeks. So we know that next week we're not going to be getting the final adversary mode, which is sumo remix. And we know that for the next 2 weeks up until October 1st, we're going to be getting double money and RP. So that right there is pretty cool. I was a big fan of running back in the day. I haven't got the chance to play this one yet, but I'm sure it's pretty fun. After that, we've got some rare items that are only going to be available for 1 week. So if you do not log on through September 24th, you won't be able to unlock the Santo Capra Coins livery for the Heavy Menacer and Pegasi Oppressor Mark II. I actually think this one is a really cool livery. I think it's a little bit unfortunate that it's for these two vehicles because it kind of gives off like a Versace vibe. At least that's what I'm getting. So the fact that Rockstar made it available for like these two weaponized vehicles, I think is kind of funny. So those are the rare items that are once again only available for 1 week. Like if you don't log on between now and September 24th, they're never going to be available again, which means you won't be able to get them in online. Now, after that, we need to talk about some nightclub bonuses and more. So this is by far the funniest upgrade of this week. Rockstar says nightclub owners see a 2x boost on nightclub popularity gained from players dancing at their venue through September 24th. You want to know what that means? It now means for dancing in your club, you get a 2% boost to popularity. Regularly, it's only 1. Thanks, Rockstar. We went from a 1% boost to a 2% boost. Gotta love that. Now, in addition to that, there is some pretty good business stuff. You can get a 25% speed boost on both Nightclub Warehouse and Biker Production. So that is actually pretty good when you think about it. That means this week your nightclub is going to produce goods 25% faster, and same with your individual biker businesses. So that's kind of cool. After that, we've got some high-end and weaponized vehicle discounts, as well as business property discounts. So let's start with the weaponized vehicles first. You're going to be getting the DeClasse Scramjet 30% off, which just came out. The Buckingham Akula 40% off. The TM02 Kanjali 40% off. The MOC 40% off. The Avenger 40% off. And the Heavy Insurgent Pickup 40% off. So there are some nice vehicles on here that are discounted. Those are all on Warstock Cash and Carry. On Legendary Motorsports, it's the Zintorno, which is 40% off. To this day, still one of the best supercars of all time, and the fact that it's 40% off is amazingly cheap. You've got the Pegassi Tempesta, 40% off as well. Another great supercar, 40% off. It's also really cheap too. Not as cheap as maybe the Zintorno, but still pretty awesome. On Southern San Andreas Super Autos, the Karen Armored Karuma, which is one of the most useful vehicles in the game, is 40% off. And the Uber Mach Sentinel Classic, which doesn't really have a use like the Karuma does, but it's a really nice vehicle. And it has a ton of customization. You can get that for 30% off. And then properties on Maze Bank Foreclosure, you've got facilities 30% off, hangars 30% off, bunkers 30% off, special cargo warehouses are 40% off, and biker businesses are 40% off too. So lots of awesome bonuses, discounts, and sales that seem to be going on this week in Grand Theft Auto Online. Some pretty nice ways to make some extra money, rare items, and a brand new adversary mode as well. Now, two quick notes before we end today's video. The first thing Rockstar says is for vehicles with dual pricing options, discounts apply to both the buy it now and trade price, which I'm sure you guys already knew. And then we have the premium race and the time trial. The premium race is Forest, which is locked to motorcycles, and the time trial is Mount Gordo. And everything, once again, is only lasting until September 24th, except for the double money and RP bonuses on the new adversary mode, which is going to be going 2 weeks until October 1st. But anyways, that's all the information I've got for you guys in this video today. Hopefully you did enjoy. Let me know what you think about this event week in the comments down below. I'd love to hear from you guys down there. If you did go on to enjoy this video, though, a like rating would, of course, be awesome. And also subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new or you like daily GTA 5 videos like this. With all the way, guys, like I said, thanks so much for watching. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.